survive, alas. They got me in the sights. No surrender, no trigger, fingers go. Living the dangerous life. Hey, 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 every day when I wake, I'm trying to get up, they're knocking me down. Me strong, you're making me stand. Shot like a rocket up into the sky. Nothing can stop me tonight. You make me feel invincible.
On people, wow. So we got a raid going on. Who's gonna die tonight? That is the ultimate question. Is it gonna be like last night, Heobot?
It better not be.
It was not that bad. Holy shit. I can upgrade that to fucking 549 DPS. I don't have the stuff to do it though. But I do have the stuff to do that, those daggers. Let's fucking do it. Man, those are fucking sexy. I can upgrade them again? No, I can't. But I can engrave them maybe. Uh, 20% damage with Spartan kick. That'd be fucking retarded. 10% crit damage. Let's raise our assassin damage. Yes, death to me. You don't want to die. That's horrible. That's not a good attitude. All right. So, 1,000 points to everybody in channel for being here at the start. And we're gonna start with killing cultists tonight. I'm in a mood. So we're just gonna fucking pick one and we're gonna mark him. Look at this little douchebag. Look at his face. Look at him. Look at the fucking nerdy little fuck. I'm in a violent mood. Okay, so we can fast travel close to this guy. So we're gonna fucking fast travel. We're gonna beat the shit out of it. Okay, so with that being said, let's get on it. Healbot, you died. You fucking died.
I know.
James just now realized that. Look at him. He's laughing. It's not very nice, James. Not very nice at all. Okay. So, is this a good one? It is. Leap of faith. All right. So, I'm going to remove the bounties that are on me. Oh, I can't remove the bounties. I don't have enough money. Oh, fuck. I went the wrong way, I think. Oh, that guy's way the fuck over here. All right, let's take this boat. Hello, Red. Why no MMO? I really want to play an MMO, I'm not going to lie. But Healbot doesn't want to play a game tonight. She's being lazy. I might make her in a little bit, though.
That's it. Uh-huh.
I might make her in a little bit, though. My Pokemon Dungeon DX came in for the Switch. Pokemon Dungeon sounds fucking amazing. Okay, so we want to... I'm hunting that guy right there. So, let's hit the sea. I have a really high bounty. I don't like this. Why you say that, Red? You're not going to watch if I play an MMO. I do want to get through this because I actually want to get through Origins. What are you talking about? So is that why you didn't get it right away? I'm confused. These guys are fucking shooting arrows at me? Fuck you. I'm not here for you. Oh, God. Horse didn't die. You about don't look at the screen.
Too late.
What was that?
Ella. Hold up.
Yeah. Fuck these goddamn bounty hunters. Oh, I got a lion chasing me now. Great. Let's get a good view of this guy. See what we got. Oh, I could kill him in one hit. If he just stops moving. That is a cultist dead.
Wow. That was anticlimactic.
I gotta go confirm it. That's gonna be the hard part.
Oh, because of his buddies down there.
Yeah, but I don't know if they're gonna be able to handle me. Just need to get to a good view. That guy didn't get to discover the body. I made sure he didn't make it. Okay, so I can't hit that guy. Oh, nope, go up. Almost got seen. Confirm kill.
One less evil.
That's a dead cultist, by the way. Should I try to kill these two? Really? It's not gonna kill these guys? Wow.
Weird.
I got an idea. What? That guy actually made it up here? Thank you. Oh, yeah, climb up here. Come on, climb all the way up. That's what I want. I want a Spartan kick one of them off the side of this. They're all dead. That was fucking easy. Okay, that guy died. Fucker moved. Got him. Okay. Let's hit right there. Overpower kill. Where the fuck is that guy going? You'll regret fighting me. Come on. Come on up. Little fucker. Oh, he's dead. That fire should kill him. Oh god, get out of there. This guy's hit really hard, I gotta be super careful. Well, it's all better, Red. I really shouldn't be digging around killing these guys. I should just fucking go do my... I really like those fire arrows. Those are pretty dope. Not gonna lie. Okay, there's a treasure chest. There's another one around here somewhere. There's the burn supplies. Okay, there's treasure chest. Just need one more treasure. Come on, dude. Got an idea. I got fucked up. All right, so we completed this area. Let's go pick our next unfortunate soul. Ooh, we ding too. Okay, so let's do our abilities. We are going for an assassin build, so... We're gonna make ourselves better. Okay, we killed the cultist. What is this one? We don't know who that is yet. Okay, we're gonna kill this fucking weird fucker. And he's quite a ways that way. He's right here. On land, so we can go here. I think I'd rather be playing Shadows of Mordor. I really hope Ubisoft got their shit together for fucking Valhalla. He's fucking close. Yards. Oh shit, there's a mercenary right here.
Come on.
Fucking level is he? Oh, what the fuck? How'd you get a fucking cheat on me? Those are fucking pet? Fuck you, cat. No, it's not in the game list. But I haven't played your game yet, so technically you could change your game. But I'm not asking you to. Oh, fuck. Jumped too far. Come on, come up here, bitch. Oh, fuck, that didn't even phase her. I kicked that bitch and she didn't even fucking get moved. Man. Oh, I can't hit her from here? Yeah, I can't hit her with that one either. Did you see the bad news about Batwoman? Today, Healbot?
I did actually see that.
She's about to be a dead woman. She screwed up, though. Ruby Rose did. You know what she did, right? That made it so that her... Why that show tanked with her?
Hmm.
She blamed it on her that the reason the ratings were bad was because white males weren't watching it because she's a lesbian.
Oh my god.
And it pissed off a lot of the gaming community and the DC community. Hmm. And she doesn't realize that. And no offense, she's bi and I would bang her. You know what I mean? Like, you get what I'm saying, right? Like, she's a hottie. So there isn't a white male that was like, oh my god, that Ruby Rose playing Batwoman? Shh, I can't watch that. You know what I mean? It's fucking just stupid. Why would you open your mouth like that? Toxic dumbasses. Where the fuck was that loot? There it was. I just don't understand, the Hollywood mentality. You know what I mean? Like, seriously. The girl that played Batwoman, Ruby Rose, stepped down from playing Batwoman today. And then did you see Warner Brothers' announcement?
Mm-mm.
They're looking for another female that's huge in the gay community to take over the role. Because that... Well, you understand why, though, right? Batwoman is gay. Has been in the comic book for years. It's nothing new. And that's the part that, like, I don't understand, like, why she's trying to blame... Like, Ruby Rose is trying to blame white males, but the comic sells predominantly to white males that know she's gay. Like, nobody cares. That's the thing that, like, you know, like, when the new Charlie's Angel movie tanked, it was because men don't want to see women in the box office is what the excuse was. No, it's because the movie fucking sucked. Has nothing to do with the fact that...
Better stay hidden.
Oh, this is going to be interesting. This guy's got some serious guards. Okay, I got to think about how I want to do this. Oh, shit. There's like three of them right there. This body. So it's very sad that our society is becoming so jaded with just wanting to pinpoint everything on everybody. There is no, like, oh, I'm in a bad spot. Pretty sure I got seen.
You're just making this harder on yourself.
But the sad part is that's just the way our culture is designed now. It's just stupid. Oh, I can assassinate this guy from up here? I'm doing it. And did you watch Batwoman at all, Heobot?
No.
It wasn't that good. Like, she wasn't convincing. Does that make sense? Like, just... You didn't believe that she was Batwoman. Fuck. Oh shit, that guy saw me. Fuck, it's another bounty hunter. Oh, great. It's another chick. What the fuck is up with this? I just think that in our society, people need to stop judging people and just focus on them goddamn selves. Watch this. This bitch is fucked. Alright, let's assassinate this guy. I gotta confirm this kill. Maybe. Where the fuck did the body go? Oh, wow. I see it. I just, you know, I mean, I'm a very anti... Like, I just don't give a shit about stuff like that. Like, you know, like all the people that were crying that, you know, like episodes 1, 2, and 3 of Star Wars sucked and are horrible. Now fuck off. Like, it wasn't made for you then, clearly. Okay, so those are his guards. And they look like they're going to be a little fucking bitch. Oh, it's another fucking bounty hunter. Oh, no, that's the guy. That's the target right there. You can run away. I'm killing your guards, dude. And then you're not gonna have anybody to protect you. Come on. Come on down. Come after me. Oh, shit. That hurt. No, you don't. Can't tell I've ever played a hunter.
Quite sure. sure I know nothing of which you speak.
You clipped which part? Looks like we got a dual chance going on.
If I keep this up, I'll change the balance of power.
Okay. Let's see who's next on the cultist hit list. Alright, so we got that guy's 29. We won't deal with him yet. We'll go for this guy. Let's see who this guy is. What the fuck? This guy looks like a fucking freak. This guy looks like he's been dumping eggs all day. Look at him. Ah, back to this island, huh? We'll go right here. I can't fast travel? What the fuck? I bet I can now. Whoops. Oh, when I shot that lady, knocked her off the cliff. Booyah. I did two was a crazy shot. I did two red was a crazy shot. Yeah, this bitch is fucked.
She was too. I mean, that's just how it goes.
Alright, so this guy. Oh shit, this guy's right here. Alright, let's make some arrows and let's check our gear. Okay, so we got a new helmet. 169. No, nothing good. Let's break this shit down. Okay, nothing, no good helmet. Let's check chest. Okay. Not an upgrade. I'm wearing that. That's an upgrade. Okay, so we can pick that down. I'm not wearing a gray. 9 assassin, 15 animals. 710 crit. 9 assassins. I'll take that. I'd rather wear that than. Okay. We get a new belt? Yes, we did. It's an upgrade. Let's just say the shot was legendary? Oh, God, don't start that. I don't need to hear the story of Dewey Healbot.
I don't know. It's a pretty legendary story.
Oh, Jesus, here we go. Jesus. Don't get him started, James. I think I just want a plain Jane horse. Do not get them started. He's asking what story. They're talking to you in chat, Healbot. I don't know if you're paying attention. God damn. Those fucking daggers got some fucking upgrade. Yeah, buddy, are you paying attention?
Mm-hmm.
You're being asked a question. You gonna answer him? Healbot? Hello?
I don't know. I don't know if I should tell the story again.
It's all on you. What do you think of my new look? Definitely not something you would see Abel Knox wearing. I almost thought I wasn't going to make the water right there.
I don't know.
I think you better answer him for that. That's a rarity right there. What the fuck? Where is this guy? Is there a cave?
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Oh, fuck. Did you see what I just saw? Looking like 900 boars. I don't want to deal with those guys. There's a cave.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure Knox the fucking legend could manage it.
I could manage what? I didn't do anything.
A herd of boars.
Fuck that. I don't want to deal with a herd of boars. How do I get into that fucking cave?
There it is.
Yeah, everybody's, they're calling you out on being sleepy. Is that what you're doing? Fall asleep?
Well, I'm trying not to fall asleep.
So, talk. Fucking legend. Don't. Oh, shit.
Careful. High security here.
That guy only takes half damage if I hit him? Jesus Christ. Fuck it. Come and get some. Oh shit. I'm fucking like trapped. Oh jeez, don't jump on the wall, you moron. Oh god, bad move. Trying to circle around me, huh? I can deal with this. This dude's fucked. Get jacked, dude. Fucking weird ass cultist.
You're done, Victor.
All right, let's go on a raid, guys. Healbot, what are you doing? You're sleeping again. Should I get on an MMO so you have to play and stay awake? Is that what needs to happen?
Depends on the MMO, because I am known for falling asleep while playing MMOs.
Oh no, I'd make you go heal like a mythic. I mean, did you look and see what the new prefix was?
Yes, and I was like, I don't wanna, because it's,
I mean, if you just go to sleep, Red, what we'll do is as soon as she goes to sleep, I'll start streaming Legend of Dragoon. If she can't stay awake. I bet she stays away for that. It's gonna take me to the other entrance. Oh, Jesus Christ, it does. There is another entrance. It's right here. But is there boars? That's the thing. I don't want to fuck with
There's like 12 billion boars. You died again, Healbot. What did you do to the fucking Odin? Because he is not letting you live. It's because you're tired. That's what it is. He's like, you gonna sleep? You gonna have to... Really? I gotta go kill this old man? It doesn't seem right. Oh, he's on a ship. That's even better. Can't believe you're being that mean to James. Okay, so is that really the front of my ship? So if I turn it around.
Alright, James, story time.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Really?
So, one day, Nox and I were doing a battleground. But he was on one of his alts that had a name spelled similar to his hunter's name.
It's the exact same name, actually, with the symbol in it.
Right, so it's spelled similar. So somebody actually saw it and recognized it. And they were like, hey, do you know the hunter, Abelnox, from Blackwing Lair? And he just kind of was like, I don't know, not really. And they were like, almost offended. They were like, he's a fucking legend!
Oh, Jesus. Here we go.
So... I present to you, Nox the fucking legend.
So what we gotta do, we gotta sail around that. Okay, so we are hunting a fucking pirate. Red says, Healbot, if you stay awake, I'll do a cool thing. And James says, laugh out loud, that's awesome. No, no, it's not, James. It is not at all.
I think it's awesome.
Okay, so this guy, I have to curve around this island and shoot north. don't want to do any pirate stuff. Can I upgrade my ship at all? You're being talked to by Red. She said something to you in chat. It's fucking waterway. So fucking bumpy. Hey, I just noticed something weird. Watch by the bottom of the ship, you'll see seagulls just randomly like appear and then fly away. Nope, those ones are in front of me, so they don't just randomly appear. I don't want that ship to attack me. I don't want to be in combat. I want to be fresh. Alright, they see me. Look at this, they're getting ready to run. Oh, no, you don't, dude. Oh, this dropped a lot of loot. Oh, shit. I'm under attack by a fucking another ship. What was that beep? Was that Discord?
It was. was.
What am I looking at? I don't see any.
I think it was Sam.
Where at?
The Mythic server.
Oh, right now? Up to gang? Is that chip still tasting me? Okay, so we got another cultist dead. What? What am I missing?
Hi, Sam.
What up, dude? Okay, so that's another cultist dead. Me too, Sam. Me too. Where the fuck is this bounty hunter at? Oh, he's way the fuck over there. Fuck that dude. I actually wanted to get on WoW, but somebody was tired and didn't want to play.
Oh, I probably have a key or two in me.
Oh, sure. I see how it is. You probably haven't met him, Sam. James is just a regular watcher in my stream. Oh, it's always a fun time, dude. What is this quest I'm on? Oh, there's a bounty hunter right here. Oh, I can take that guy. Let's have some fun. Come on, chase me. Oh, what the hell? That's what I wanted. Now we're in hunter mode. Oh, be nice. All right, so that guy's dead. So are you wanting to switch to WoW there, Healbot?
I don't know. You keep threatening to make me go and heal, so here's an opportunity to.
What are the prefixes? I mean, I don't really care. Alright, let's get somewhere safe. Is Red gonna watch us, or is she gonna leave the channel? Answer.
Hippocrates notes are well guarded. Why?
There is a lot of motherfuckers in this belt. Another bounty hunter. Oh, he's a level 41. I can't fucking deal with that dude. I mean, I suppose I could if I just fucking played pickoff. Oh, you two. Plus I'm a talker, so you can get play-by-plays.
Oh, you're challenging me to a duel.
Okay.
There better be money on the line. Fuck. There's something over here. Right there. There is a lot of motherfuckers in this base. Holy shit.
The mighty Tyrians, built by the Cyclopes, or so the legend goes.
I totally forgot about that Heobot.
Yeah. When did you say that your internet might reset? What was the time frame?
Between 12 and 6 a.m. Sam, today's probably not a good day for me. I mean, you could take Heobot, but my internet provider hadn't sent me an email last night that they're doing server maintenance. Between 12 and 6 a.m., so like right now. So I don't know if I will get kicked. It's kind of one of the reasons I got on here. Because if I get kicked, then I don't... I mean, I lose the stream, but I don't lose any of my... Oh, shit. I don't lose any of the game progress. Oh. And, well, no. I still don't want to be that guy. That just DCs in the middle of a group. My key is a, what the fuck was it? A 9 Waycrest, I think? Is that right? Or Toldagore, maybe?
Mine was a 9 King's Rest.
Man. That fucking shot only does a quarter damage. Fuck. Can I dump the body? No. Well, I actually want to. I mean, he'll about to tell you, I actually wanted to get on an MMO. But with my internet, I'm kind of nervous. I don't like to be that guy. Get in a group and then just disappear. Fuck someone on their key. I get it if it's like their key and they're sucking. But if it's my bad. But I am going to want to do a key push this week. Like try to see how high we can get. And I need. And I need to look up and see if that trinket's actually an upgrade. Can
can I get to him before he can get to
I did only get a few hours of sleep, too. Something about having to have my sinuses violated.
So how did they test that?
They hand you the swab, and you have to stick it up there yourself.
What?
You stick it up your nose into your sinuses to get a swab.
By yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah, that ain't happening.
They're like, push it in until it doesn't go any further, and then swirl it for 15 seconds, and I'm like, oh my god, as my eyes are, like, pouring. Not a pleasant experience.
Shit, did someone just see me? Fuck, that guy did. That sounds just horrible.
Yeah, it was fucking horrible.
And you both had to do it?
Yeah.
Where did that other fucking guy go? That dude got fucked. Holy fuck, that dude got raped. Look how far his fucking body flew. I need to get that guy before he sees a body. Oh shit, got seen. Oh, fucking, that surprised me. That came out of nowhere. That noise was so fucking loud. Holy shit. All right. We got a... wait. Wait. How much was it? Wait. It's confusing me. Hold on. 100, 100, 100, 100, 500 bits.
We need to...
Thank you very much. That's really nice. Thank you.
We will make America great again.
Wow, James got in trouble. I don't know what he tried to say.
I was born in it, molded by it.
Are you gonna ask me a bunch of questions? Is that what you were gonna do?
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
I think Red just took number one. She's number one in bits. And we've got nobody leading the gift of sub right now. Does those guys quit chasing me? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, fuck. There's like two bounty hunters here now. God damn it. I got distracted. That scared the shit out of me because it popped up so loud. Oh, my God. I was like, what the fuck was that?
How you doing?
I am a sexy bitch.
Yeah. Oh. Red, there's so many more new sounds. You haven't even heard them all.
お前はもう死んでいる.
NANI?
お前は匠でギゼブ!
No!
Oh my god!
Every time Healbot dies in anything we do,
this plays. You ready? Ready? Where is it?
This area will be well defended.
No, I have a stream deck. This guy's right below me. Did he really just knock me off? He did. Wow.
It's over 9,000!
I have crippling depression.
Really? There's two bounty hunters here? What the fuck happened? What did I do? Let's. Come on, horse, get to me. I gotta get the fuck out of Dodge. Just for a minute. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, there's like fucking 10 wolves here? Jesus fucking. Look at this. It's a whole village of them. Get to me, horse. Come on. What the fuck?
What is going on? They're fucking still chasing me. What is going on? These guys are fucking not giving up. No, not werewolves. God, could you imagine werewolves chasing me in this game? I don't know. I'd probably let them get me. That guy's level 24. No wonder these guys are fucking me up. Werewolves.
How you doing?
Is it werewolves? Or is it just a wolf?
Go.
Thanks for stopping in, brother. We will do some WoW tomorrow. Yeah. Sorry, can't stay and help. Gotta go. Did I get away from the fucking bounty hunters? Jesus. I must have because I healed up. Fucking sakes. Come on, come on, this guy's gonna get fucked. Come on. Oh shit. He fucking. He didn't. That kick doesn't even fucking affect this guy. Oh, but that shit fucking fucks me up? That's bullshit. Oh, and his poison's fucking deadly as fuck. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Run away again. Like a little bitch.
Is that guy following me?
Oh, he's scared.
Oh, that's cheap. Look at this. They won't come in the water. Fucking stupid, there's two of these fucking douchebags. Oh, this guy's a motherfucker trying to wade in the water. That one's dead. No, no, get off of that. Up. This guy can't hit me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I fucking died from fucking fatigue or something. What the fuck? This is fucking bullshit.
What the shit biscuit? What the shit biscuit?
I should not have died right there.
Let me try to say this another way.
I'm sorry. I've been very nice to you, although I could probably maybe not be based on the way you have treated me, but I wouldn't do that.
We will make America great again.
Oh, don't tell me they're both still alive. I'm pretty sure they are. Fucking stupid. Okay, that frustrates me. That frustrates me big time. Because I should not have died right there. It's fucking bullshit. Okay, there's the one. Oh, see, like, he didn't even fucking phase from that. It's fucking bullshit. I gotta be smarter than this dude. Well, I mean, don't feel bad, Red. Yesterday, she couldn't live anything. Could you, Healbot?
Nope.
I wonder what the big next epic.
Thing.
I wonder what the big next epic game's gonna be, because it's tomorrow. Where is he? Fuck, there's two of them. I got his attention. That's cool. Bullshit. Okay, so this guy doesn't know where I'm at now. No, you don't. This guy's fucked because I'm going to beat him. Are you off tomorrow or something, Red? You guys are off for a while.
3 to 5 days.
So, does that go for the whole plant? Is that how they're doing it?
Yeah, they're waiting for responses from people so they know when they can reopen, when they have enough staff to do so.
Okay, so poison gets removed by water, which seems weird.
Get back here. I want my money.
And if you could stay out of combat long enough, your health automatically regens.
When are they getting tested, though? Like, did people go like you guys and get it done right away?
I know at least some people did. I mean, I can't speak for everybody.
That's crazy to me.
They sent out a group text today telling everybody they needed to do it, so.
The question is, did they? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You would hope so. I mean, oh, there's a fucking thing right there, too. Right there. Which is in a really dumb spot.
Find your lack of faith disturbing.
That was random. I'm not really sure why that played. But whatever it is, it found my lack of faith disturbing. Where'd that other bounty hunter go? Little bitch run away? That was a dog. Oh, yeah, right there. I'm gonna fuck that dude up, motherfucker.
Why does he have a Digimon name?
Did he?
It's just the style, the way it's written.
Valimon, ba ba da ba ba. Oh, really? Come on up, dude.
I see you.
Come on. Chase me, buddy. I got some presents for you. Light your ass on fire. Come on. Come on, dude.
Don't get caught. Don't get caught. Don't get trapped. Okay. What are you doing, dude? Jump across. Come on.
I like this fighting spot. Especially with a guy that's two levels higher than me. Oh shit, I just killed that innocent civilian. One shot at him. Okay, he's almost down. Now he's trying to run from me like a little bitch. Oh, he got me. I know all about Digimon. For the record, let's just go down here and look at some RPGs. I think you're going to be pleasantly surprised when you see... What? Digimon? Alright, so those bounty guards are dead, so now I can go back and try to finish clearing that fucking place out. How close to level am I? Jesus. Fucking halfway. Fuck, I feel like it takes forever to level. Digimon are fucking amazing. Agumon. You know, I think I have the PS1 game. Just saying. And now that I can
see... The very, very first Digimon world.
Yep.
Yeah, I have that too.
And now I can stream that stuff. Alright. So we gotta go back into there.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Oh, whatever. I had the button hit. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Guy should have never fucking survived. Okay, so what do we got? Is that really a horse in here? There's a guy sitting on a fucking horse. Wait, there's two of them.
It's a really weird place to be sitting on a couple of horses. staring at the wall.
I don't even know what to say to that. It's, yeah. Those guys are elite guards. I'm not really sure what the fuck they're doing, but it doesn't really matter. We're just gonna work our way around. I wanna keep him from fucking calling for help. Get out of there. What are you doing, dude? Really? Who the fuck is this dude? Thinks he's some badass. Welcome to Fuckville. I'll be your host. And I fucked him up pretty good. There's another fucking bounty hunter already. Okay, here comes the big guy. Take his shield. gotta get out of there. Fucking chick. God damn it, man. What is up with these fucking women bounty hunters? I don't have nothing against it, but fuck. Oh God, fucking let me heal. Oh, that's a wild horse. Oh fuck, you see what I see? It's a fucking lion.
Kitty.
Don't encourage the kitty. Come on, chase me, buddy. Come on. That's what I want. I want you to chase me. I got fucking kicked. Come on, chase me. Chase me. They didn't fall as far as I thought they would. Fuck you, mercenaries. Okay, so there's, what,
Is that fucking mercenaries up there that are fucking shooting at me? This is fucking Christ. Come on, wild horse. Let's go. What kind of horse is this? Does color say anything?
Let's go. Ella.
No, not really.
I don't think I have hugs enabled.
Ella.
Do I? You ever hugged him? I don't think so. Come on, chase me, buddy. That's what I want. Oh, shit.
Learn something new every day.
What's that?
I know absolutely nothing about Greek horse breeds.
There's a fucking lion chasing me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Really? The lion's not going for them. He wants me. Oh, you figure out the gamble command.
Eight ball.
Well, I mean, if it doesn't recommend it, it doesn't recommend it.
I mean, I wouldn't recommend it right now either, just saying.
Where the fuck is my horse at? That fucking lion is up there with them.
What? I still think you need the skull-faced pony.
Well, I mean, you could always gift it. Can I fucking charge this dude and fucking... Oh, I can.
I
Oh, I missed with the fucking... Come on. Okay, we can play a game. Oh, fuck that. This dude hits hard. Uh-oh. Fucking fire. Why does it fucking hurt so... Oh, shit. Get out of picture mode. Oh, at the worst time. Let's get some pack pride. Fourth pack is back, cause I'm mass destruction. Let's get away from these guys for a minute so we can celebrate. What do we got? Valkyrie gifted it.
I'm really good at horrible timing. Talent. Skill, even.
Wow. 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 That deserves a spousal song. What song should we give for Heobot? This one.
You got the touch. You got the power.
Thank you very much. That's really nice. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's really nice. Thank you.
You got the touch. You got the power. When all hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm. You got the heart. You got the motion.
Heobot just made James's night. Come on. Oh, he's a huntsman. That's why he's got a lion with him. Can I kill the lion? That's the question. Oh, Jesus Christ. And then a 26 comes rolling up. Act like they don't even know I'm here.
Come on. Come on.
I want to kill this guy's lion so bad so I don't have to deal with it. There we go. I think James said thank you like, what, 4 times now?
Yeah, something like that.
Look at this perfect kiting. Whoops. Shouldn't open my mouth. Is that a tier 2?
Mm-mm.
What was that message? I gotta go look.
Come on, die. Die, you mercenary.
Thank you. Does it confirm this kill? Oh, I do.
Okay, so watch when he confirms the kill on stream. What is he exactly confirming? He stabs them in the chest. I'm so confused.
Making sure they're dead.
Oh, Heobot is winning the subs. We love James and Heobot rocks and Pawpaw them arrows knocks. Oh, pew pew. Yeah, well, you know, I do like a little pew pew every now and then. Okay, so you know what else I like? Eggos. I'm just saying. I kicked that guy to his death. I just want to make that very clear for the record. I should actually. Okay, so we got. There shouldn't be many guys left, actually. Because I pretty much have fucking killed everybody. Okay, there's a captain. So you think I should be wearing which one, Heobot?
Oh, it wasn't necessarily the set. I just like the skull-faced horse.
See, that horse right there?
Yes.
See, I would do that horse, but I want this gear. Right here, right? Or this gear. And I want this boat. The underworld boat. Oh, Red, you're right. It's got to have shitloads of butter. Like sloppy butter. Covered in maple syrup. And then.
God, you guys. And then fucking. Even your egos.
And then bacon. You got to have bacon with it. Oh, I got a critical kill on that guy. That don't fucking happen very often. To a captain? That's dope. Yeah, it does have to be crispy. You're right. Oven bacon is the best for that. Okay, so let's get this stuff. There's no guys left. Okay, that's the one treasure.
Okay, so one, two, salute that treasure and burn that, and that's all of them. Okay.
You're finished.
What? Who the fuck is this dude? Didn't do him any good. That guy should have just kept his fucking mouth shut. He might have survived. I don't think James knows what an ego is.
The Athenians will have trouble maintaining control now.
Okay, hold on, we gotta get that treasure chest. Where is it? Egos are, toaster waffles that are fucking amazing. Pop-Tarts but waffles.
What are you doing here?
Hippocrates sent me. Your commander stole his notes, and I think you have them.
The ones written by the great Hippocrates himself. I'm sorry. They were burned in the last attack.
What?
You heard me. The medical tent was burned. At least I memorized the notes before we lost them. I'll transcribe them when I have time, or when the war subsides.
Then, you'll have to come with me. A patient Hippocrates is treating will die without your help.
I have a patient right here who needs my help.
Microwaving is not bad if you flip them enough so that they don't get soggy.
There isn't enough time. I need you.
Oh, damn. I gave him a Nox punch. Just straight up fucking one shot his ass. Biatch. I gotta carry this guy all the way to him? What the fuck kind of shit is this? Can't climb a wall. Can I? Oh, fuck me. I was more than a pimpan. That was... Can we ride him? I can. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Maybe the punch was a bit hasty, but I couldn't wait forever. Neither could Hippocrates.
This looks like James is liking his new emote.
Oh, God damn it. Get down, horse.
How is he, Hippocrates?
Poor, but there's still a chance. Did you find my notes?
Notes.
I need next tier a sub so I can have the meat of mine. What?
Hippocrates, I'm sorry, your notes were destroyed.
The rest of your emotes? What are you talking about?
It is your duty to help me save this man's life. Oh. He lived. I wish I could say the same for my patient.
What patient?
Your mysterious friend attacked me while I was in the middle of an operation.
It was the only way to get him here in time.
While you did save my patient, the others did not deserve their fate. At least we saved one soul today.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're dope. I like those two. And I got a couple more hidden ones. And then there's, yours will also change monthly.
Come with me. You've had a busy day. The importance of diet to maintaining one's health cannot be overstated.
What good can one apple really do?
Well, taken daily, they can keep the doctor away. But to more serious matters, I know why you're here. You're looking for your mother.
You remember her?
I was young then. I didn't know how to help. I turned her away. But her look of determination and despair was born into my mind. It has never left me, and it never will. After, I swore to Apollo that I wouldn't turn away another patient, that I'd dedicate my life to the cause. She made an impression on me. Your brave mother did.
She would be happy to know that.
I sent your mother to the sanctuary of Asclepios. Tell the elder priest a treatment for the sacred disease will soon be available.
You had the good game in the paw? Really?
Then he may talk to you.
Thank you.
I don't think anybody did.
I'll go see him now.
Okay, so there's a new... There's a new conquesting. Huh. That's weird. I didn't know you had those right away. I didn't think anybody did. I haven't seen anybody use them but me. Go have some fun, horse.
Yeah. Off we go now.
You get them based off of your tier of streams, or your basically like how well you follow. And there's more than that too. Those are the only ones that people could see right now. There's also, you get badges for how many months you've subbed the channel. Heelbot's pretty high on that list.
Eagle Bear, maybe Athena walks with us after all.
Oh, I hit my 12 month.
What's going on? Those
shit-eating spots. You should have a whole new icon.
Someone with your skills in the coming battle. I'll fight with Athens today. Then you'll fight with honor too. Let's break
12 away. Months is like, it's I want to say it's like purple and black. There's a red and black wolf. There's a purple and black wolf. There's a gold and black wolf. All right.
Can I win this one? Where's the commanders? One commander down. Nope. Not dealing that game. Play this game. Shoot you in the head. Okay, find the next commander. There he is. Lost the game. What? I'm missing something. What are you saying rude to?
You don't want to know.
Know what?
No, because if you explain the game, then you have to play the game.
What? I'm so lost.
It's one of those dumb little trend things that you'll never... a lot of people will never let go of.
What do you mean? Like, explain.
All right, but you asked for it.
Okay.
So the game is that if you know about the game, then anytime somebody says they lose the game, then you lose the game too. Anytime you think about the game, you lose the game, and you have to say it. And then everybody around who knows about it also loses.
I don't know what you're talking about, so I don't lose anything.
Well, now you know, so...
I don't know anything. So, it doesn't affect me. Where's the fucking leader? Come on.
And the whole thing about it was that, like, the last thing you're going to think of is the game, so you're going to die a loser.
Not this guy. I don't agree to nothing because I don't understand. So I win nothing because I don't know nothing. Huh, that's interesting. You get to rob the battlefield?
Jeez, that was worth a whole level, Healbot. That was literally worth a whole level. I dinged twice off of that. What the fuck? I'm one of what, guys? That bounty hunter got fucked up. I'm not pretending to not know. I don't know what the fuck y'all talking about. So I can safely say I am safe. That cultist is level 50. What the fuck? Oh, there was another one in there. Down here. And on here.
Come on.
Ella. That doesn't even sound good. Let's fast travel there. You know what sounds good? It's those Girl Scout cookies that are like, what are they, like Samoa Joes or what are they called? The caramel things?
Oh, Samoas.
Motherfucker. That sounds fucking... Actually, you know what sounds good? Fucking Eggo with some fucking butter. And some Aunt Jemima. Or Mrs. Butterworth.
A snob. I like expensive maple syrup.
I'm too poor to afford expensive maple syrup. I gotta stick with Aunt Jemima or Mrs. Butterworth. Mrs. Butterworth's amazing. How can you not say that's not good syrup? It's fucking amazing. What are you, like a commie?
No, I just stayed extraordinarily healthy for too long and got developed a taste for the expensive shit.
Gotta get out of this fucking town, Jesus. Really? Come on, Hershey, you can do it. Good job. Let's roll. I'm making you hungry. I'm making myself hungry. I might have to break down and have an ego tonight. And some bacon. And a big, tall glass of orange juice. Sorry, horse. See you on the other side, buddy.
Eagle Bear, maybe Athena walks with us after all if you're here.
What's going on?
Those shit-eating Spartans have us pinned down here. We could use someone with your skills in the coming battle.
My blade is yours.
You'll get your share of the spoils. But first, victory!
But first, victory! Okay. Trying to get a bunch of these guys on me. Here we go. There's the commander. Come on, chase me down, boys. Don't need to fight anymore. Just run for the next commander. Come on, chase me. There he is. Oh wow, I didn't get him.
What are you laughing at now?
just Red insulting her neighbor's music taste.
That bad, huh? Okay, where's the next one? And we win again. Okay, hold on. I'm going to call up. Yeah, there you go. Black and white. It's Battlefield now. Broccoli and bacon?
Cook a bunch of bacon, pour it and all the grease over the broccoli and with a shit ton of garlic, and then roast it all in the oven, and then squeeze just a touch of lemon over it when it's done.
A touch of lemon. Even James thought the touch of lemon thing was funny. A touch of lemon.
Well, if there's too much, it ruins it, so just a touch.
Fuck, I haven't done enough to upgrade it yet. Fuck, it's stupid. James has got a good idea. I think I'm going to take a quick break, too. I shall be right back. What you doing? Trying to stay awake.
No, I'm stuffing my face with hot wings.
Hot wings? That's pretty random.
Not for me, it isn't.
Oh my God, what? Oh, nice. Oh, there's a bounty. Oh, he's level 30. I ain't fucking with that, dude. That's just asking to get my ass whooped. Nice. What'd you gamble? I don't think I've ever gambled on this. Maybe. If this stuff is ever over, that's the problem. Oh my God, welcome back, James. Red missed you. Oh, fuck. Well, I didn't fall off the horse that time. Oh, what the fuck is that? It does, but it doesn't get them all. He'll about ban them. Mod them, will you? Fucking pricks.
There he is. He's over there.
Yeah. It's like a Pokemon. Gotta ban them all. I haven't seen one of those come in here in a long time.
Well, there was the one I caught the other night.
I didn't even realize. I thought he said something else. Well. Handle your biz.
Sanctuary outskirts. Head west of here, towards the coast. Bring it to me alive, and we'll offer a sacrifice the gods cannot ignore. I'm touched you will help these people, but I know why you're really here. Chrysis made all priests swear oaths to seal our lips in the face of the ego-bearing mystios, or forfeit our lives. But I serve the gods and the sick. My oaths are to them.
I'll find this bull for you.
That good, huh?
Yeah, I'm rather fond of my counters, I will admit.
And get your guess, what?
Asclepios a sacrifice? No. But I'm searching for a Spartan mother who may have. The great goddess Hera guides many mothers to the sacred place. Surely I'm too feeble to remember them all. What are these stone slabs for? These are records. We document all who pass through, their illnesses, treatments, so that the glory of Asclepios can be celebrated. Then I don't need your memory. I just need to find the right stone. Yes, of course. That's very wise indeed. If only I had the time to help you.
You forgot, and that's awesome, James.
Then don't talk. Just bring me to the stone that can.
Follow me then. Quickly. We must be discreet.
Lead the way.
This way. Over here. If anyone is watching, they'll have my head.
What kind of sanctuary isn't safe for its priests?
Times have changed.
than during the time of the Great Elod Revolt.
One tiny square.
I don't need the history.
Yeah, but the details. You don't need a huge place. It's just you, right? I mean, and your cats.
For like another week or so.
Oh, and then what, is Casey back?
Mm-hmm.
For good?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Sanctuary of Asclepios.
Oh, that's cool.
I'd rather trust a physician than a god, do you hear me?
This one tells the tale of a man with sword wounds. A pack of dogs licked him clean, and Eureka, a man's best friend indeed.
This is hopeless.
These stories give people hope, even better.
Well, I'm losing mine. Tell me about Chryses.
A very powerful, dangerous woman. It was not always so. She was abandoned here as a child and taken in by the priests, taught the ways of the gods. She learned very quickly, was very strong-willed, and before too long, it was the priests who listened to her.
I'd say it's probably not a good thing.
Most of it scratched out.
I'll just tell you. I know this one by heart. The Spartan woman arrived filthy and bleeding from her travels. We cared for her, gave her food, a bath, and she left. Where she went, I do not know. The child could not be saved.
Who does know where she went?
We've been spotted. Meet me later. Near the olive tree of Heracles, at the entrance of the sanctuary. I may have something for you.
And what do we have here? A priest and a mercenary out for a friendly stroll?
May the gods be with you, Plistus. I was just on my way to the archives when this Mystheus bumped into me.
Is that so? And what were you both chatting about so fervently, might I ask?
I'm filthy, and could use a good bath. The kind priest here was pointing me in the direction of the bathhouse.
Yes, that's correct. The bathhouse is right over there. Now, if you'll excuse me.
The baths are for healing the sick, not for washing the blood off one's hands. Leave.
Keep a sharp watch here.
Fuck, I totally missed.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it, Red. So wait until you gotta, you actually have room. She got a job lined up or anything? I take that laugh as a no. What, to stream?
If you're here for your purification bath, you'll have to come back another time.
I'm here for information.
In that case, you can go straight to Hades.
I need to know about the Spartan woman who came through here many years ago.
Did that eagle of yours shit in your ears? I'm under strict orders not to talk to any mercenaries. Especially not about Spartan women or injured babies.
My eagle will tear out your tongue, priest.
Forgive me, not the tongue. Not like Medon. Chrysis threatened anyone who speaks to the eagle bearer.
Did she? Tell me about the woman and her baby, and I won't drown you in your bathhouse. How's that for a threat?
Please, no!
That's probably
There's
good.
There's already a corpse in there.
What are you talking about?
The only female streamers that are huge are usually,
snakes.
A certain word.
They're everywhere! Must have escaped from the Tholos. We keep them for treatments, but they invaded the bathhouse.
These snakes killed someone?
A patient was purifying himself when they slithered in. Turns out he's terrified of snakes. Fell over dead. Now the snakes have made him their home.
What if I took care of your snake problem? Would you talk to me then?
Oh, most definitely. The purification bath is crucial in the path towards healing.
I'll take care of your snake problem. Then, you'll tell me what I need to know.
I thought I saw a... It's right there. Seen what? The fuck is this bull at that I'm supposed to go fucking find? Treasure chest. I'll tell you what, the snakes. Right there. Oh, wait. It's like my favorite thing. Most people don't realize they're streamer girls until it's too late. do I get in there?
House free of snakes.
I carved up every single one of those slimy malagas.
My babies! What have you done to my babies?
Your snakes infested my bathhouse. A sick man is dead because of them.
You did this.
I only did what Pilanor told me to do.
What? How dare you? I never said kill them.
How could you, Pilanor? You'll pay for this. I curse you both to Hades.
Well?
Well, what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. He won't tell anyone anything.
I got a name, Midon.
Oh, God damn it. I'm not going to explain that. I'm staying out of that. Well, you two can have a very interesting conversation, it looks like. But on that note, I'm going to give everybody points for being in channel. So we're going to go to... I killed. So So we'll do, we're going to go 2,000 points. I think that's plenty for tonight. Her ankles, what? I don't even know if I want to know what you two are talking about.
It's a long running joke.
Alright, people. On that note, as always,
stay good, stay safe. Test negative. Be good to each other. Be good in your communities. Have fun. And get your grind on.
Target on my back, lone survivor lass. They got me in the sights. No surrender, no trigger fingers go. Living the dangerous life. Hey, 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 every day when I wake, I'm trying to get up, they're knocking me down. Hey, 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 when I need to be saved, you're making me strong, you're making me stand. Shot like a rocket up into the sky, nothing can stop me tonight. You make me feel invincible.
You make me feel invincible.